A call came in shortly after 1:30 in the afternoon today of a multi-car crash. Six emergency units responded to the scene of collisions at Iona and Bee Ridge Roads, where three cars were totaled, one flipped over, and one smashed through a wall. The cleanup took more than an hour, and all roads should now be reopened. Luckily, no injuries that we know of at this time.